this time.
Let's do it!
I got less stuck on the weird geometry that time. Piano Man would be very ashamed. Far down, but that's okay. But better than some of my other jumps. Money. Okay, give me more money. Definitely behind that Steam Knight from earlier this morning, but not by much. Only by a couple of seconds, so. Get a good Lumina pool. Save that time. Come on, friend. Hey. Okay, I'm about on par now with that one, so that's good. No, he hasn't been a friendo at all this, like, today. I think that this is, like, either run 5 or 6. And I think he was nice to me, like, once.
Thank you.
That's fair. A giant silly straw would work as well. But I like this water bottle because it's one of the Brita ones, so it's got a water filter. So I don't have to worry about, like, filtering my water beforehand. Today is one of those days that I really wish that I could just, like, actually play video games for a living. Dang it. Like, I'm off work today, which is why I'm getting to do this, but, like, sometimes it would be nice to do this way more often. Well, No, there we go. This is not a great Steam night, but that's okay. Missed that jump in a while. At least that didn't cost me any time. And now we auto-scroll to the last phase. And then we try to get the jump hit that I can never get. One day I will get that.
Hey, you forgot something! That's what you get when you try to mess with me! Oh, I almost forgot. I wonder where.
Oh, you might be right about that. But it's like so minuscule in comparison to literally anything else in my run. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I lost more time to accidentally hitting X there than I did to missing. Subscribe, Shanky. Hi, our best buds. Thanks for reading for me. Read all the books to me already. Thanks. Also though, so like, speedrunning helps scratch the itch of the QA tester in me, but not to the same, like, degree. So I don't feel like, I feel like speedrunning every day would not make my life as fulfilling as QA testing. Thank you. Back in. That's fair. I definitely can understand that. Sometimes it does get a little samey playing the same game all the time, but we also release content so often that that helps a lot. Nice. Don't even care that I'm slightly slower right now. Because that was still a good. Still a good, bell jump. Time we're gonna remember to buy items before we go to Steamwood. Get to buy item. Get to buy item. Have enough money to, as long as I sleep in Steamwood. I just tried to double jump that. I love hate when I like try to do things that I don't have the ability to do yet.
here?
Here on the elevator. I probably actually only lost about 5 seconds there because in my PB I didn't shop in this split like I should have. And shopping takes about 15 seconds, so. And I feel like I probably actually lost a little bit more than the 15 because my menuing in the shop was bad. So, yeah. It's not too bad. Still doing pretty decent. Should have enough money for once. I need 300 at most after this, or after church, and then another 300 after restaurant. That was way early. Oh, and that missed. Okay, well. And then I lost time to that.
Gotcha! Gotcha!
Dang it. I knew I hit circle one too many times. Like, I might have been too far for that. Go back and watch that Twin Peak then, because I felt like that was a good Twin Peak. 10 seconds behind my PB though? Remember if I got that first try or second try in my PB. I know I got the escape really quickly though, so... Thank you. Dang it. That was like it, and then I missed the pause. That was it. That's definitely not. Sleep 11 hours. Got items already, so then it's just time to bowl. Not where I wanted that, but okay. It's too far. Jones action in here. Because we all know Indy sleeps while he's being chased by stuff, right? And about to be squished. Differences between playing on my console and the emulator is getting the best of me right now. Was less okay, but oh my goodness, what am I doing? There we go. Shouldn't have pushed my luck, but oh my goodness, seriously? Definitely losing some time here. Missing the first step. Definitely jump late. Gonna add that to my list of things to practice. Oh, come on. It was on the right spot. That's definitely not it. my god, that was a major lag. I feel like I normally have lag there, but... why can't I get this now? There we go. If that was a really bad ghost room, I would be sad if I saved time there. What I wanted, but I'll take it. I already messed that up. I was thinking too far ahead again. I'm glad you're getting fun responses. So I love watching randomizers, but until I played Lena's Inception, I didn't think I would enjoy a randomizer. Just because, like, I actually don't know. I think maybe just the amount of knowledge needed for most of them is just so freaking high. But like, now I'm on a Lena's Inception kick, and want more randomizers in my life. Careful with the bottles, because I haven't talked to them. Yeah, I know, Manic. The well is dry. I had the jump too, and I was just like, no, I got this. There we go. Like, I didn't sleep as long somewhere as I normally do. Oh no, I did. I just am bad at math. All right, there's most of the dumb mistakes out of the way. Thank you. Alright, one last bottle jump. Yeah, nice. Totally forgot I don't have to double jump there. Well, it is what it is. That was way late. This is the way for the rest of this. Game is lagging more than it was earlier. I wonder if it's because I changed my graphics settings around some. That's fine. Thank you. Should rid them both for good luck, apparently. I wonder if we could change the crest data around too. Because you said you wanted to randomize the scrolls. So if you, as you randomize the scrolls, you just randomize the crests as well. I don't know why I went this way. This is not the fast way to go. Because like the reason that we were thinking we couldn't is because you need both water scroll and fire scroll to get to the wind scroll. But if you just changed it so that the scroll that you have to use is whatever was down in the well, instead of water scroll, it's like fire scroll. But then it still activates the thing. That's probably really complex, but... Oh my god, magician, please. Look, we're just gonna... I know this is slower because now I have extra text, but... Also, now you're not in my way. Oh, you're still there. Okay, cool. Almost split right there because I split on literally every other scroll. Oh, yeah, I guess that's fair. Would you take that more instead of die? Nice. Come on, princess. Put me through. Why you gotta do me like this? Oh, normally you're so much better to me than this, princess. Come on, princess. Yeah. Gosh. Oh, yeah, I guess if you did Ant Queen first, you would get locked at Ant Queen. I was thinking if you do Ant Queen last, you don't get locked at Ant Queen, but yeah, you do. if you do it anywhere but last, you could potentially get locked there. Yeah. Well, I mean, you could have an idea because you could go check the one that you need for Sky Scroll, but that's so far out of the way that that would feel gross. Yeah. Truth. Okay, good. I was like, I'm still early enough to get my goggles, right? Yes, yes, I'm definitely early enough to get my goggles. That was a very awkward angle to try and do that at. Not gonna lie, I also think it would be like fun and silly, except require way more logic to randomize enemy abilities. Way more logic though, because like you need shrink to get past the one dude in Twin Peak, and there aren't any other enemies there. Like any of the spots that you would need hop, there's other enemies. I'm trying to think what else. I mean, like any spot that you need to clone, there's other enemies. I mean, that wouldn't surprise me. I think too small a lot. I guess you could kill him with, like, fire or something, probably. Oh, you're right. I didn't even... I mean, so Hop has to be nearby. That's kind of why I was thinking, but yeah. Like, Hop has to be within an hour and a half in-game time of wherever you need to use it. I don't think it's required to be Hopper. I think it's just required to be... Oh, yeah, you're right. All right. Well, no, wait, can you... What do you get if you absorb the hoppers in here? The stupid blue ones that I hate. Go. I'm gonna test later, obviously not right now while I'm in the middle of an actually decent run, but I'm really curious if you got Hop in Frost Palace, like from the hopper right there by the door, if you could then leave and get over the... Oh, okay. No, I know they give map, but like, I have an emulator. I can just cheat and give myself Hop right inside the door of Frost Palace. Yeah, cutscenes might override Hop, but... Because, like, at that point, penguins could also have Hop. Because there's penguins, like, right inside all of the doors ever. So then there's at least three enemies, which feels a little bit better than Hopper has to have Hop. Although I guess there's other spots. You wouldn't be able to do a one-to-one shuffle if Hopper didn't have Hop. Seriously? I'm in the thing. I hate when I do that. Yeah. Wait, which one's stun? Like, you mean from the flower things that aren't the hoppers? Why I just did that. Aw, yeah, 10 money. My favorite amount of money. Where did you come from, friend? I can definitely do that. God, where's my phone? I am so sorry about the beeping. It is my afternoon break time if I were working today. Wow, that was awful. Gonna be an awful frost dragon because of that freaking torch. forgot how long in-game time this normally takes. Oh man. Okay, well I will sleep a little bit. I need it to still be Sunday. Oh my gosh, seriously? Alright, look, we're just gonna take a hyper beam. Yeah. Hey, it's still Sunday. I did it right. Let's go listen to the mayor complain about nothing and tell me to go talk to other people to find out why he's complaining. I think that's actually one of my favorite lines of the game from playing casually is like, tell me more, you didn't tell me anything. Although I also really enjoy Scribe Shanky. Yup. Okay. Kid. Stop being in my way. I need to go buy things. I love how, like, there's so many other things, like the underwear and stuff, that they, like, blocked, but then Scribe Shanky, they just, like, translated, I'm assuming, as is, like... Like, Scribe Shanky, and who's the... Oh, I don't remember who it is, but one of the other, people that you save from the benches is, like, flamboyant as well. Because I remember making a joke about how he was hitting on me instead of Scribe Shanky. Yeah. Oh my gosh, stop getting caught on the weirdest geometry, but even. Ow. Thanks, Bat. Yeah. Speaking of, could you send me over your 100% notes? Because I'm thinking sometime in the month of July, I'm gonna do a hundo run just to get my name up on the board. What's up, P-Man? Welcome to part two of me doing a speedrun, where this time I won't be interrupted randomly other than by my dog, like normal. What's up, Puppo? Nice, are you enjoying it? I know they've done a lot to change it, but like it had really poor reception at launch, so. Nice. That's exciting to hear. Hi, puppy. Thank you for the kisses. Can you go lay down? That's a good boy, Domino. Thank you. Fair enough. I'm guessing Gog is Goggles. Con is Connor. Don't forget to take the goggles to Connor. I really hope that's what that is, because I forget that all the time. Not all the time, but I've done it a couple of times. I think every time I've died to one of the steel enemies in my 80% run, it's been because I forgot the goggles. And realized right as I ran underneath one. Oh yeah, I forgot you actually, oh god, all the kills. It is really weird coming into the mines on Sunday. Also really appreciate that, like, I couldn't remember or figure out how to do the earth boulders thing in my casual playthrough because I had already forgotten that the earth scroll existed, so I just, like, speedrun logic that, and then I had to come back down here for a Minku and I was like, how do I do this? That's better than some of the other ways this portion has gone. Oh, okay, good. Bye, Minku. Oh no! Oh, that was bad. That was awful. I don't think I've ever missed that like that. It's fine. I'm so far ahead right now, I can accept a loss like that. But not a second time. I refuse to fall a second time. Thank you. Dang it. I don't know why I moved there. This is something else that I really want to like work on. Like, I wrote down all of the inputs that I would need to do this without like looking, so blindfolded, but then I haven't like even attempted to start memorizing them. Just barely.
Thank you.
I really need to rename this split to Queen Ant like it's supposed to be. I thought they had jumped off. Oh my god, stop healing me, y'all. I just want to sleep. Please let me sleep. I'm gonna go to bed, bud. God, and that was still a gold Ant Queen? Ugh. God, I need to practice Ant Queen. Go to bed, bud. Alright, let's go sleep for 6 years. I guess I could have slept another 8. That's what I want. Prone is how I feel as well, pup. I just did this. I went back to old habits. I did it the correct way when I was doing L jump. I'm gonna chalk that one up to difference between PlayStation 2 responses and DualShock 4 responses on emulator. Oh, come on, that was... Thank you. Seriously? Well, this is losing time as well. Definitely losing time. God. That's okay. We still got this. There's still time saved in, like, the topo split and stuff, so... I also feel like it took me multiple tries to get the wind jump in the bin split for my PB, so there may be some time saved there as well. Oh, that was close. Got hit again. Come on. I hate those hitboxes. They're ridiculously large. That was a little dangerous, but you know, fine. Everything's fine. Okay. I don't know how that bomb hit me, but cool. Ow! Do you? Ow! Ow! Hey, ow! 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 No. That's not how I wanted to do that. Oh. Alright, fine. Take my damage. I was dumb. That's not the one I want. Yeah, I messed up Torchorder there. Yeah, I did both of the ones on the right at the same time instead of doing it the other order. Time for a safety save. One of two safety saves. I'm actually really proud of myself for getting it down to that. Oh, that's not what I wanted. There we go. That would indeed be the goal of today, but I'm not gonna jinx it just yet, because I know my chapter 6. I know Streamlabs. Gonna grab a heart real quick. Grabbing another heart at some point. How many times am I gonna get hit today? Mm-hmm. not a heart there. Wait. Let's not get stuck on geometry, please and thank you. I can make it through the next, like, 4 screens. My god, one of my discords is popping off about something. All I've seen so far is Dr. Disrespect and DMCA. Oh my god. Twin legs, move. Out of here too. All right. Got this. Hey, Topo. I'm sorry, but I have to do this. Almost hit the wrong button there.
What if I...
Right. Save number two. Although I'm less worried about Tower of Death than I was the midair playground, as Zach calls it.
Hey, that's
Princess!
Princess!
Musashi!
Capricoma, you loser! Where are you taking her?
Thank you.
Thanks, Tower of Death. Lord, could y'all please stop? I'm trying to focus. That's not great. Okay, where is it? Non-existent, cool. Yeah, so I kind of figured there's a more efficient strat than what I do, but a lot of me checking eyes is me trying not to die, so. Although I'm getting a lot better at controlling Sky, so getting more efficient would definitely be up on my list of things to get better at. I might go watch your VOD though and take a look and see what it is. Oh, come on. That was baloney. I had it. Easy phase. Right. Lots of dialogue. All right, so after this, I'm thinking either Simlina's Inception runs or doing some more in Mega Man Legends. Do you guys have a preference? Because otherwise I'm just gonna like flip a coin to decide. Really glad that I finally got my virtual mixer frickin' set up. That way you guys aren't hearing the like hundreds of frickin' Discord notifications that have gone on. Aw yeah, Cell perfect form. What? Oh my gosh. Thank you. Let's do good here. Because I know my PB had at least a couple of throws, so... That was a big old dumb mistake. Plenty of healing items, and I still have my S revive, so... Don't even need to worry about this. Just need to do it. Now, because I know I'm gonna need it. Boof. Thank you. Oh, I thought that was too early. Yes! Oh, Jesus. Sub 230, finally. Oh, man. Oh, now I need to go. Actually. Alright, I'm gonna go bathroom and make a sandwich, and then I'll be back to either do some Lena's Inception or some Mega Man.
Because you went on vacation and, like, left me all alone.
There, there, my child. You're correct. It is all my fault. I'm awfully sorry. But you didn't have to destroy the castle, dear.
From now on, we will tell you before we take a vacation.
As long as you're sorry. Huh? No, that's not what I mean.
Don't get so upset, my child.
By the way, who is that little person over there?
Oh, him? He saved my life.
Saved your life?
You don't mean that something happened while we were away?
Nothing happened, right, Ripson?
Other than the princess's party, it doth be very peaceful every day.
See?
Princess, I'm gonna go return this. Back in a flash.
All right, Musashi. Be careful.
That's Lumina, the Sword of Luminescence.
Oh, gracious me. And the name Musashi. You cannot be...
I'm the legendary brave fencer, Musashi. How's it going, old man?